this not only because there's money available for projects, but because you get local input, both from the appointed officials on the board and also from the citizens. I attended the TIR 17 meeting yesterday, and there was a very lively discussion about an Ike and Bike Trail that's going to be mostly funded by the Texas Transportation Authority along the tollway out there. But there were ideas about how it ought to be done, and there were also ideas about detention. And I think that, you know, that's what we need in the city. I mean, all ideas don't emanate from City Hall. I mean, most of the things that we do here come as a response from the residents, with us providing some leadership after that. So I think that the TIRs and the management districts, which very often are associated with those, are covered the same general area, are vital development tools for our city, because, as I said, they get the local people involved, both with their resources and with their ideas. Thank you.
No other council members in the queue. No one has signed up for the public hearing. Is there anyone here who wishes to address the reinvestment zone number 2, so-called Midtown zone? If there's no one, I need a motion to close the public hearing.
Move. Second.
Moving to a vote. Favoring, opposed, motion carries.